Hi everyone and welcome back. Welcome to my YouTube playlist, and I'm recording the videos after a long time. So first my target is to cover up my pending playlist. So my pending playlist is about ORM. Some playlists are about the React TypeScript and the React testing. And then I will cover up the brand new playlist where I was talking about creating a full stack clone. And there I will be using a lot of new technologies like the Prisma, Auth0 for authentication and authorization, and different ORMs from the Node.js and the GraphQL. Before that, I wanted to wrap up all these things so that I can build something new as a brand new playlist. Okay, coming to this playlist, here we were covering about Node.js with the SQLize, with the types, with the type ORM, with the Prisma and with the Next. Okay. So what I did is I collected my all videos and I put them here in the order. We already have seen these four videos, which is talking about the quick comparison, then Node.js with the MongoDB without using Mongoose, and Node.js with the Postgres without using any ORM, then Node.js with the MySQL. After that, I have collected all my videos and put this in a single playlist, which is talking about Node.js with the SQLize and then Node.js with the type ORM. So this is, you can actually go through them if you want to learn more about the ORMs like SQLize, like type ORM. And then I covered this 12 factor app because I have covered here about Next.js. Like, you might be willing to write APIs either in the Express or either in the Next.js. So Next.js also works well with the Postgres, with the MongoDB, with the MySQL, using different ORMs like Next.js with the SQLize, Next.js with the Next ORM, Next.js with the SQLize, Next.js with the Next, and Next.js with the type ORM. All these three different variants I have already covered, like Next.js with the type ORM. All my projects which are in the Next.js, I'm covering them with the type ORM only. Here I have covered Next.js with the Next and Next.js with the SQLize. And then a little bit more about the microservices. So what I'm going to do is in the coming couple of videos, I will be talking about Express with the Next. This is my target, which I'm planning to cover. We can also talk about this with the Next.js, which I have already put one video in the same playlist. So we have different ORMs. We can talk about the Prisma, type ORM, SQLize and all. It's the whole objective is to build the API. Next is actually lightweight query builder library, where you don't need a full-fledged type ORM. With the help of this, we can write the migration, we can write the queries using just by accessing the table object. Okay, all these things we are going to take a look. So I'm going to add a couple of more videos to this playlist just after this fifth video, which will be talking about, okay, how Node.js can work with Next, and like doing a query, we can also write a simple full stack kind of application with Next, because people used to want to have some lightweight ORM. So either they go with the MongoDB, and if they are coming with a Postgres, then you can use this Next as a query builder, where you can do insert, update, delete and all these basic operations, and you can also write migrations and maintain the migrations. So all those concepts I will be covering just after this fifth video, and then rest is all your journey about SQLize, about type ORM, about MongoDB. Everything is covered here. So then I can say that this playlist is complete, and when anybody is looking at this playlist, they can get something out of it. And to spin up all the MongoDB, MySQL and Postgres, I already have a Docker Compose file. So in the description, you will get the playlist link and the GitHub link, where all the proper instructions will be there, to which talks about the different projects I'm covering with the Node.js with the Next query builder. Okay, thanks everyone.